Hello, fellow Minecraft enthusiasts. Welcome to today's video. We're diving into something truly exciting. We'll be building 5 early game farms in Minecraft. Our first farm is the villager farm. It can be used to breed villagers in Minecraft, and you can expect to get 1 or 2 villagers per day. This will help you expand your village. Next, we will address your hunger problem with this crop farm. It can be used to harvest unlimited crops like carrots and potatoes. Following that, we'll construct the chicken farm. It can be used to obtain unlimited chickens and gather feathers. Additionally, you will be able to collect cooked chicken as well. Iron is very important in the early stage of the game, so our next build is the iron farm. It can be used to obtain unlimited iron. Lastly, we will construct this efficient stone farm. This farm will provide you with unlimited stones. Without further ado, let's jump right in and start building. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and share your thoughts in the comments below. Let's get building! Hey, you're still here? Why not consider subscribing? Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe and click the like button. Watch this amazing build next.